uncomplicated, fast, wireless, and above all, mobile. We can no longer imagine life without a constant internet connection and data transfer. Wi-Fi and 4G LTE mobile networks give us this freedom. The first mobile phone with internet capability came out on the market in the late 90s. But with this generation of smartphones, sending large amounts of data, such as photos or videos, was still extremely slow. It was the electrical engineer Arogyaswami Paul Raj who changed all that. Thanks to his invention, there is a mobile technology today that can not only shift data far more quickly, but also in larger quantities. The beginning of a new age in modern communication. MIMO means multiple input, multiple output. Instead of just one antenna as before, several, or at least two antennas, are mounted on the transmitter as well as on the receiver, for example, in a smartphone.
So once you have a 2x2 system, you get twice the throughput, 4x4 system, four times the throughput.
MIMO lies at the heart of wireless networks and will also be a part of the 5G network, planned for 2020. Arogyaswami Paul Raj has already changed the lives of billions of people and will continue to do so in the future.